Hi, and welcome to this Training Bytes video on using the Thesaurus within Microsoft Word. Have you ever been writing and realised that the word you've written is not quite right, but you cannot think of another to use? The Thesaurus can look at a word you've selected and present you with alternatives. What do I mean by alternatives? Well, let's find out. On screen, you can see I actually have the word alternatives. I'm going to select it. And I can then click on the Review tab on the menu at the top of the screen. And then over on the left, I can click on Thesaurus. This brings up a new panel on the right-hand side of the screen. And as you can see, it's already put the word alternatives in the search box at the top. Underneath, it is showing me all of the alternate words that I could use. For example, it says replacements and substitutes, both of which are pretty good words to use in place of alternatives. If I click on any of the words here, such as changes, you can see that it automatically puts the word into the search box, and it's now showing me alternate words compared to the word changes. I can repeat this process as many times as I want by clicking on any other word, and it then shows me all the alternates. To go back to my original word, I can click on the arrow here to go back to the beginning. If I want to replace the word that I have selected, for instance, replace it with the word substitutes, all I need to do is move my cursor over the word so it's highlighted, click on this little drop-down menu, and then click on Insert. And if you now look at the main document, it's automatically replaced the word I had highlighted with the word I've selected. I can then close this Thesaurus window by clicking on the cross in the top right-hand corner. And another way to open Thesaurus is to again select a word, and then on the keyboard, if you hold down the Shift and F7 key, again the Thesaurus pane opens up on the right hand side, and it functions exactly as I've shown you a minute ago. The word has appeared in the search box and the alternate words appear underneath. So we hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe to see new videos each week.